Yo, YouTubians, what's good, y'all? It's your boy Marcus X Hulk, and I'm coming at y'all with another episode of Money Tree, where we're kicking debt to the curb and building financial wealth. So if that's something that you're trying to get into, go ahead and smash that sub button. We're gonna learn together. So today we're gonna talk about the game plan. You know, without any good game plan, the team's not gonna win. So we all about winning. Speaking of winning, go Dawgs. So I brought my playbook with us. This is what I got everything written in, and we're gonna get into this a little bit later too. So the method I plan on using to repay back this debt is the debt snowball. If you don't know what the debt snowball is, go ahead and click on this video right up here. It's gonna explain to you what the debt snowball is by yours truly. I'm sorry. You can thank me later, or you can thank me now by watching that video and subscribing to this video, and whatever you want to do. But anyways, so our grand total is $79,298, okay? I want to go ahead and talk about the elephant in the room. It's not a diss to Alabama, I promise. Go ahead and talk about the elephant in the room. We're going to talk about the student loans. So last video I said I'm not paying my student loans. That is true. I'm not paying my student loans, plan on repaying it off right now, including into my debt snowball, because if I happen to pass away, you know, my wife doesn't have to worry about the student loans. Those are forgiven. But everything else is pretty much in both of our names, so I want to make sure that she's taken care of if I'm not here. So our student loans total up to $37,650. So we're just going to go ahead and take that off the table for right now. We're just gonna pay the minimum payments on that and not really worry about it till later. I know, don't worry about it. Trust me, just trust me. All right, so the total that we're working with is $41,648, okay? So the breakdown of that total there is 8 credit cards that's totaling up to $20,152. 1 car loan that's $7,000. And a timeshare. Now, I know y'all like a timeshare. What you doing with a timeshare? I love vacations. I ain't gonna lie to you. My favorite thing to do is go to Orlando and find Minnie Mouse and say, hey girl, what you got going on? I'm a little bit of a fan for Minnie Mouse. My wife knows, I told her, I promise, she knows. But I love going to Disney World. I mean, Space Mountain, you know, just, all right, I'm back, I'm focused. So the timeshare, that's at $14,496. So, like I said earlier, my game plan is to break these down and from lowest to highest and go ahead and start the debt snowball. And to see the actual amount, like all 8 cars and all that, y'all gonna have to tune into the next video. But I just wanna let y'all know that anything is possible, guys, if y'all put y'all minds to it. I know I'm not the only one in debt. Matter of fact, it's like 77% of the households in America has some type of debt. And, you know, found out on debt.org, doing a little research, the average number is like 90,000 in America. I no longer want to be part of that number. I want to be part of that 33%, or more so, I'm sorry, bad math, that 23% that's debt-free. That's what I'm trying to run into. So if you guys trying to do the same thing, make sure you smash the sub button. Make sure y'all follow your boy on Instagram. I'm there too. And I got to say, go Dawgs. Until next time, peace.